Hoagie goes to Amsterdam.
Well, I see Belgium. I see France.
Oh, no. Please don't tell me you see my underpants.
Bernie, you're not even wearing any pants, let alone underpants.
Why didn't anybody tell me? How long have I been like this?
since the day I met you?
Oh, yeah. Right. I don't wear pants. Never mind.
Anyway, where exactly are we going, Floaty?
Holland, Hoagie. Land of windmills, flower farms, and home to my favorite city in the world.
Would that be Amsterdam, Floaty?
It would be, Bernie.
Why do you like it so much, Floaty?
Oh, take a look and you'll see.
Wow! There are rivers all through it.
Those aren't rivers, Hoagie. They're canals. And we're going to land in one. So hold on, everybody.
Welcome to Amsterdam. Passport, please.
Passport? Sure. Here you go.
Enjoy your stay.
I could spend all day floating in the canals of Amsterdam.
Well, your name is Floaty.
Ugh, canals are not for me. Know why? There's water in them.
Well, canals aren't the only way to see Amsterdam. There's plenty of streets you can take, too.
Bernie, Lorna, why don't we take the streets? Is that okay, Floaty?
Absolutely. If you need any help, you know where to find me. Floating, floating all over Amsterdam.
Okay, should we go this way or that way?
Whoops.
Oh, I'm so sorry.
That's okay, but are you okay? Are you lost?
Not lost exactly. We're just not sure which way to go.
Maybe I can help you decide where to go in Amsterdam. I live here. My name is Annika.
Hoagie.
Lorna. Bernie.
Hello. Thank you, Annika. We could use some help.
My pleasure. So, have you come to celebrate National Tulip Day?
You celebrate tulips?
We do, Hoagie. The tulips we grow make the whole world prettier.
Oh.
We're proud of that.
Oh. Huh? What are those funny shoes they're wearing?
They're called clogs, Lorna.
What noisy shoes! Clack, 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 clack.
Where's everyone going, Annika?
To the town center. On Tulip Day, you can get tulips for free. I was just on my way to get a special kind of tulip for my grandma. She's feeling a bit under the weather today.
Aw. Well, what are we waiting for, gang? Let's go! What's that delicious smell?
It's called Stroopwafel. Waffle caramel. Very yummy.
Where are the tulips?
A bit further on, this way.
Mmm! Aww!
Apple tart?
Wait! Aww!
Tompos? Puffer juice.
I need a pufferger.
Uh-oh. Hoagie's tummy is doing the talking.
They're my favorites, too. Hard to resist pancakes with powdered sugar. Good?
Heavenly!
I'm glad you like it. So, are we ready to carry on to the tulips?
Mm-hmm. You betcha. Excuse me. So, do you see the kind of tulip you want, Annika?
Not here. But my uncle should have some. There he is!
Annika! Happy Tulip Day to you and your new friends!
Hoagie, Lorna, and Bernie, this is my uncle, Mr. Hans Flinkerwutzen.
Hello, Mr. Flinkerwutzen!
Whoa! Now I see why you celebrate today. What beautiful...
Gesundheit, Bernie.
Annika, I saved a bunch of princess tulips just for you. I remembered they were your favorites.
Oh, thank you so much, Uncle. But I'm not here for me. Grandma Flinkervootson is not feeling well. I would like a bunch of her favorites, the Queen of the Night tulip.
The Queen of the Night? Oh, nay, Anika, you're too late. I just gave away the last bunch. I was just about to head back to the farm.
I'm sorry, Anika. I guess my tummy made us late. If I'd known...
It's okay, Hoagie. I'm glad you've been enjoying yourself.
But I feel bad about it. Oh, wait! How far is your farm, Mr. Flinkervootson?
Oh, of course! I see what you're thinking, little frog. I have some Queen of the Night tulips back at the farm. You can ride in my truck.
Great! Let's go! Right, everybody?
I think that is a yes.
Welcome to my tulip farm.
Wow! Tulips do make the world pretty.
A windmill?
Awesome!
Windmill, huh? What do you need to make wind for?
It is not for making wind, Lorna. This land was covered by the ocean once. Windmills pumped the water away so tulips could grow here.
So, where are the Queen of the Night tulips, Uncle?
Maybe you can find the dark purple tulips. They're out there somewhere.
No, not this one either.
Wait! Queen of the Night tulips! Thank you, Uncle. I can't wait to get these back to Grandma.
Give her my love, Anika. So, everyone back in the truck.
Hey, Mr. Flinkervootson, what's with these bikes with the big basket?
Oh, my buckfits. Someone rides, someone pedals.
They look like a fun way to get around.
Oh, yes. I could come and pick them up at Grandma's with my truck later on.
Really? That sounds great. We'll get to see a bit of the countryside.
Okay, to get back, take this road to Stationsweg to Hofleitenswart.
Hoofs with the what? Oh, I got this. I'm great with directions. That way.
This is really cool. Whee! Huh? Right or left, Lorna?
Amsterdam's narrowest street.
Come on, guys, we can still catch up.
Where did he go?
There.
How did he get over there?
Come on. Oh, the flowers. Quick, let's run up and get them.
What's that sound?
That means the bridge is going up. Oh, no, the tulips will fall in and sink.
Amsterdam. Oh, my. Did someone up here lose some tulips?
Floaty!
You caught them. Oh, thank you.
Oh, you're certainly welcome. But can someone tell me what's going on?
Yeah. Floaty, meet Anika, our new friend from Amsterdam. We'll tell you the whole story on the way to Grandma's house, Floaty. We just need to get these tulips there before something else. What happens to them?
Oh, I see what you mean. Well, let's get a move on.
Special delivery, Grandma.
Annika, Queen of the Night Tulips? My favorite.
Annika said they'll make you feel better, Grandma Flinkerwutzen.
Oh, you dear child. It was just a sniffle. Nothing a spot of my special tea couldn't cure. But this is so kind of you. I hope it wasn't any trouble.
No. No trouble, Grandma.
No trouble at all.
Yeah. No trouble at
More fun songs, stories, and facts.